Trying to make some cheese. If a nigga really biffing me, he can hear my lick. Goddamn, way too lit. No one ever give me shit. Used to pray before I eat, but that shit ain't dimming shit. Pray that I won't lose my shit, cause I swear I'll let it hit. Mama super proud of me, she don't know the shit I did. I just want us to be real, trying to put us in the crib. Give a fuck about what you think, he was just another lick. Stupid bitch won't suck my lick, I just need her on the knees. I'ma ride a play for it, now they kick it with a bitch. Okay,
toutes les desks, dans tous les blocs et dans toutes les caisses. Juste on te parle pas mec de test.
Susa, tell him to subscribe.
Subscribe to Dummy. He's got a dope ass channel. I know you're gonna love it. Just watch his videos. You won't regret it.
Hey,
that's about it.
Gang gang. Ha! Gang members, how the fuck is it? Go, Major Buck, and then we're back at channel to got that video, man. Look, gang members, I ain't gonna waste any time jumping shit to this video because that boy is not feeling too well. And I got a bunch of videos I'm gonna be reacting to today, so I ain't trying to waste too much of our time, you know what I'm saying? So I'm still trying to put out some videos today, so I gotta edit it. This is a fat blunt, but we're gonna be smoking this right now. We're gonna be getting very high doing these 9 videos, all right? But we got Kill With Everlast featuring Sophane, Mech De Test. What does that mean? You guys go tell me in the comments. I'm gonna go ahead and give this previous video like actually deserves it. But let's see what this song is talking about, all right? I fuck with Sophane though. Sophane is probably my top, one of my top 3 rappers, top 5. Okay. He out here supporting the kids.
La sentence est irrévocable. Sommeille des arrières ton vocabulaire. Ne fume pas la caille, tu vas câbler. Chez nous la matière te fait carburer. À toutes les tests, dans tous les blocs et dans toutes les caisses. Juste on te parle, n'est pas mec de test. Nous sont les bandits, les mecs du banks. Préparé pour la guerre, soit disant. C'est préparé pour la guerre, dis-le moi. Combo plutôt humanitaire.
This Kill With Everlast, they really good. The other dudes can rap. I like his flow well.
USA, la dure, la douce dans le bec. SFC, USA. Qui sont te parle, n'est pas mec de test.
You see, the thing is, this why I feel like this, why I like actually like this video a lot, like, is this scene right here. See, when I started making music back in Morgantown, when I used to go to school in West Virginia, yeah? So, where we used to perform, like, literally, like, every week, we used to, like, host shows, and, like, this nigga would host these shows, and we'd just come and perform, people would come and drink. It used to be like a happy hour type thing, like, before the night, like, we'll come and perform and shit, and it used to be just like this. It was an underground place, like, I don't know how them niggas built that shit, but that shit was dope as fuck, and this is just like the scene. I mean, it used to be this lit, but it used to be a vibe, for a big vibe, I don't care.
SFC, USA, tu reviens tôt, on est gay. Qui sont te parler pas mec de test. Qui sont te parler pas mec de test. Qui sont te parler pas mec de test. Hitler dit l'homme manquant, on est rentré, je m'en manque. Si un train mes gars se manquent. Je suis dans le bex avec Bex. Et une heure il fait les contents. C'est la haine, lui il pense que j'ai des calors. USA, la dure, la douce dans le bec. SFC, USA, tu reviens tôt, on est gay. SFC, USA.
This is the kind of shit that takes my code away. Okay. Hey. Yeah. Hey. That was dope. That was dope. That was a very cool video too. I like that video. They definitely put in some money in that video, cause that was very, very choreography. Well, I don't know how to say it, but that shit was properly organized and everything. Not a shame. If anybody clown me in the comments about me not knowing how to say choreography, I'll find you. Not this one. But see, look, that song was dope. I don't know who did. Like, I feel like the dude that went first actually killed the song. Like, he did really good. I fucked with him, like, the most. No, Cat, it's a good song. Hey, I'll give it like a 9.5 out of 10. That's not bad. The video really complimented the song. It was really turnt. That was a lit song. No, Cap. But yo, man, gang members, unfortunately, we've come to the end of this beautiful motherfucking video. You guys know what to do. Be the subscriber today. Make sure you smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, stop playing the board. Follow me on Instagram. Underscore King Name, follow my other social medias like you see. Rather, you know, shine. scan the snap code, it's gone right now. Turn the post notifications on. Join the gang, be on the boy, tell me how the fuck your day going. Let's hit 30,000 subscribers, you know what I'm saying? Couple of merch. If you're feeling like it, the link in the description, alright? See you guys in the next video. Alright.
I think I drink too much. I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?